have you got?
That's the last mistake!
Looks like a mess is
brewing. Why don't I come over there and give you a look? Come!
Give me the
If only I knew which shipment it was, then I could trace the weapons to their owner.
Capital idea, Freddy.
Nothing but the eyes, quality.
Here we are, the shipping dock. Now, where are the Cockham crates intended for Mr. Plutus?
Ah!
Here we are, the shipping docks. Now, where are the Cockham crates intended for Mr. Plutus?
Maybe you'll settle down when I'll rip your guts out! You're...
Thames would be one hell of a
brew, wouldn't it? All we need is sandwiches.
I'll see someone! He's right there!
Man, did you see him?
There's no way I'll miss him!
He's
not
even out! He's not any one of us!
Where the devil is it?
Tea. Maybe later.
Something's out there!
You die! Look, will you just run along now?
Who's that messing around?
Thank you.
Hello. And now to wait for the crates to be retrieved.
What's he doing here?
Will cost you dearly.
Keep your knickers on. We hear ya.
Good, because I ain't repeating myself.
It's a shame I can't stop in for a pint. They're nervous. I should keep my distance. I bet Greenie's tailing Evie right about now. Good luck. Templars. Ah, yes. Lead me to Mr. Plutus.
The weapons are here.
Same routine as before. The Twopenny opens a vault, we robs it and leaves the money in his storehouse. Look sharp, the boys are waiting.
To the Bank of England. Yeah.
Plutus is Twopenny.